After a two-year break, Jonas Sultan showed why he's a former world title challenger. Prior to the John Real Casimiro vs. Guillermo Rigondeaux world title clash, the one-punch man showed major punching power against rugged American Sharone Smoke Carter of St. Louis, Missouri. From the opening round, Sultan flashed hard hitting combinations, forcing Carter to tie him up throughout the fight. In the seventh round, as Carter was backpedaling out of danger, Sultan caught him with a combination, ending the fight with a cartwheel celebration.
The seats may have been empty and the fight may not have been televised, but for Sultan, this fight meant the world to him.
Signed to Manny Pacquiao Promotions after the closure of Allah last year, Sultan had spent much of the pandemic stateside, training alongside Yumir Marshall, German and Cajas, Mark Magsayo, and John Real Casimiro. He helped them prepare for their respective fights as he patiently waited for his turn in the ring.
Grabe, sobrang excited ko na nakalaban ako ngayon. So, napakita ko naman na maganda yung kalabasan. Grabe training.
Woo! This is a big chance for Jonas to show the world like he proved now. He fight against this best boxer, American boxer, but as what I say, Jonas is a beast now, so thank you very much. Muchísimas gracias. Arriba Zambuanga. Viva Valientes.
Viva Valientes!
Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Carson, California.